I'm Belleruth Naparstek, and this is guided imagery designed to assist you before, during, and after your procedure. We know from research that guided imagery can help you relax and get through your time in the lab more comfortably and easily. This imagery will have a stronger and stronger effect the more you use it. We recommend that you listen to it one or more times in the waiting room, then, if possible, during the procedure itself, and afterward when you're resting. If a staff person needs to interrupt your listening to give you some instructions, it's fine for you to stop, follow the instructions, and then go back to listening. If you lose track, it's fine to pick it up wherever it's playing. So see if you can take this next while to commit yourself to engaging the power of your imagination in this safe and easy process. All you have to do is settle in, relax, and let yourself listen. To begin with, see if you can position yourself as comfortably as you can, shifting your weight so your body is well supported, and gently allowing your eyes to close, becoming aware of the rise of your body as you breathe in and the way it settles back down as you breathe out, so you can become more and more attuned to the feel of your breath moving in and out of your body. And now, taking a nice, deep, full, cleansing breath, and breathing out fully and completely. And with the next breath in, imagining that you're sending the warm energy of your breath to any part of your body that's sore or tense or tight, and releasing the tension with the exhale. So you can feel your breath going to all the tight, tense places, warming and loosening and softening them, and then gathering up the tension and breathing it out, so that more and more you can feel safe and comfortable, relaxed and easy, watching the cleansing action of your breath, arms and legs loose and comfortable, tension draining from fingers and toes, knowing you are being attended to by kind and capable hands, and any unwelcome thoughts that come to mind, those too can be sent out with the breath, released with the exhale, so that for just a moment your mind is empty. For just a split second, it is free and clear space, and you're blessed with stillness. And any emotions you're feeling inside, those too can be noted and acknowledged and sent out with the breath, so that your emotional self can be still and quiet, like a lake with no ripples. And now, imagining a place where you feel safe and peaceful and easy. A place you used to go to, or go to now, or some place you've always wanted to be. It could be by the ocean, or in the woods, or up in the mountains, or desert. It doesn't matter. just so it's a place that feels good and safe and peaceful to you. And allowing the place to become real to you in all its dimensions, looking around you, enjoying the colors, the scenery, looking over to your left and over to your right, and feeling whatever you're sitting against or lying upon, whether you're leaning against a friendly, wide oak tree or surrounded by sweet meadow grass, or walking in the woods on a pungent carpet of pine needles. Or you might be at the shore with cool wet sand oozing between your toes and gentle waves lapping at your ankles. Or maybe you're just sitting on a nice warm rock in the sun and listening to the sounds of the place, birds twittering, or the rustling sounds of a soft wind through the leaves, or the gentle soothing sound of a bubbling brook. Just so you're letting your ears become attuned to all the beautiful sounds of this place that is so safe and peaceful to you. And smelling its rich fragrance, whether it's the sharp, bracing scent of salt sea air, the sweet, heavy fullness of meadow grass, the pungent, dark green aroma of peat moss and pine in the forest. Sometimes the air is so laden with scent, you can practically taste it on your tongue. And noticing the feel of the air on your skin as it caresses your face and neck. And it might be crisp and dry, or balmy and wet. So you're just letting your skin enjoy the wonderful presence of this place that is so safe and peaceful to you, and letting its healing presence.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.